how to be a thug when you've actually grown up in the suburbs. Things you will need: a pair of Timberland boots or Air Force Ones, super baggy Sean John jeans, a collection of oversized throwback jerseys or Rockaway t-shirts, and headwear, a fitted baseball hat with the tag still on it. A do-rag will do. Step 1. Give yourself an alias. This will establish your street cred. Anything that refers to your size or age, starts with the word little, or ends with the word money is perfect. For instance,
I'm Lil Chris. I'm Big Money.
Tiny.
Little Snowflake.
You might find inspiration in the many hip-hop songs that you listen to on your iPod Touch, but can't relate to. Step 2. Get a crew. Real thugs roll deep. You'll need at least 4 other thugs who give the appearance of being from the hood. Never call them your friends, your posse, or your clique. Always refer to them as your boys, and never go anywhere without them. Loneliness is not gangster. Step 3. Learn to speak suburban thuglish. That is, use expressions like, oh, for show, and nah mean, and words like swagger and trippin', or really any other action verb that ends with an apostrophe, like this. We could go to my crib, but my pops is trippin'. Nah mean? Step 4. Secretly get straight A's so your parents will always let you drive their Lexus or other luxury sedan or SUV. The car you drive is a crucial component to your thug image, and so is your driving technique. Always maintain at least a 120-degree angle while sitting in or driving a car. Keep your hat low. Never steer with two hands. And whenever girls are around, blast Lil Wayne, Jay-Z, or Drake in your studio.
Oh, this pop, this hot, oh, this strong, with so many different flows. This one's for this song, the next one I switch.
Tip: never wear a belt. Belts are for pretty boys and preppy kids. Just buy shirts that are 4 sizes too big and kick your legs out when you walk to keep your pants from falling down. Sometimes you'll have to pull them up a little, but don't worry, this is considered a standard thug wardrobe adjustment. It won't harm your image. Congratulations, you're a thug. Even though you actually grew up in the suburbs, took horseback riding lessons as a child, and are secretly addicted to One Tree Hill and Glee, don't worry, you're not fooling anyone.
Yeah, I'm out that Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here.